WIPO party leader Kalonzo Musyoka has made a formal complaint against Deputy President William Ruto before the Directorate of Criminal Investigation. The WIPO party leader, who was accompanied by his legal team led by lawyer James Orengo and Mutula Kilonzo Jr., accused the Deputy President of incitement to violence, abuse of office, criminal libel and uttering false information designed to cause hatred.
This morning, we accompanied His Excellency the Vice President to the offices of the Directorate of Criminal Investigation to make a formal complaint. The formal complaint is contained in this document, which has been received by the Director of Criminal Investigations, Mr. Kinoti, and senior officers. And I'm glad to say that nearly all the directors of the departments of the Directorate of Criminal Investigations accompanied the director when he received this document from us. Additionally, the vice president has recorded a statement. And this statement that has been recorded today, together with this document that we presented, is a formal complaint which has been registered against the Deputy President, Mr. William Ruto. And in saying so, I want to reiterate and say emphatically that under the current constitution, there is no one in the Republic of Kenya who is above the law.